hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you.
I'm just so fucking depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some shit's so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough act to follow. One tough act to follow, I'll be one tough act to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes,
but don't let say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true to you.
So
don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true to you.
I think I'm starting to lose my sense of humor. Everything's so tense and gloom, I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me, so I try to avoid any eye contact. Cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation, like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my ass. Laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny, like that.
Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, goddamn.
Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Hell, we don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's trade shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes,
but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true to you.
So
don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true to you.
So nobody asked for life to deal us with these bullshit hands with doubt. We gotta take these cards ourselves and flip them, don't expect no help. Now I could've either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, or take the situation in which I'm placed in and get up and get my own. I was never the type of kid to wait by the door and pack his bags, or sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad to show up who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And Edno always told me, keep making that face and it gets stuck like that. Meanwhile I'm just standing there holding my tongue, trying to talk like that, till I suck my tongue on that frozen stop sign pole at 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more. But I already told you my whole life story, not just based on my description. Cause where you see it from where you're sitting is probably 110% different. I guess we would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear? I wear 10s. Let's see if you can fit your feet
in my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes,
but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true to you. So don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true.
can be alone.
So
are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out.
Babies,
my babies,
stay strong,
stay strong.
You gotta be home soon,
gotta be home soon.
And to the rest of the world,
to the rest of the world,
God gave you the shoes,
gave it
to fit you,
fit you.
Just put them on and wear,
put them on and wear.
Be yourself, man,
be yourself, man.
Be proud of who you are,
proud of who you are.
Even if it sounds corny,
it sounds corny.
You never let no one tell you,
never let no one tell you,
you ain't beautiful,
you ain't beautiful.
Yesterday the sunlight hurts my eyes. Put on no shades and wave to yesterday. The sunlight hurts my eyes. Put on no shades and wave to yesterday. The sunlight hurts my eyes. Put on no shades and wave to yesterday. The sunlight hurts my eyes. Sunlight hurts my eyes.
feel the heat rising. Everything is on fire. Today's a painful reminder of why. It can only get brighter the further you put it behind you.
But right now
I'm on the inside
looking out, cause
the tornado warning, today's like the morning after. Your world is torn in half, you're waking, it's wake to start the morning process. And rebuilding, you're still a work in progress. Today's a whole new chapter, it's like an enormous ass. Thunderstorm has passed ya, your weather didn't poke its eye out with the thorn bush that ya used to smell the roses, stop to inhale, can't even tell your noses. Stuff so focused on the bright side, then you floor the gas pedal and hit the corner faster. More assertive, never looking back, may hit the curb, but every day's a new learning curve as ya steer through life. Sometimes you might not wanna swerve, but you have to avert a disaster. Lucky no permanent damage, cause they hurt you so bad. It's like they murdered your ass and threw dirt on your casket. But you returned from the ashes, and that hurt that you have, you just converted to gasoline. And while you're burning the past, standing at inferno and chanting. What happened to swallow this pill is like, it happens all the time. They take your heart and steal your life, and it's as though you feel you've died, cause you've been killed inside, but yet you're still alive, which means you will survive. Although today you may weep cause you're weakened, and everything seems so bleak and hopeless. The light that you're seeking, it begins to seep in. That's the only thing keeping you from leaping off the mother freaking deep end. And I'm pulling for you to push through this feeling, and with a little time that should do the healing. And by tomorrow you may even feel so good that you're willing to forgive them, even after all the shit you've been put through. This feeling of resilience is building, and the flames are burning quick as fire. With through this building you're sealed in, but your fireproof flame retard on you withstood it. And as you climb up to the roof, you're just chilling. You look down cause you're so over them. You can put the heel of your foot through the ceiling.
As time passes, things change every day, but wounds heal, but scars they remain the same. But tomorrow, today's going down in flames. Throw the matches at the past up.
So feel the fire beneath your feet as you barely even perspire from the heat. Exhale deep and breathe a sigh of relief as you say goodbye to the grief. It's like watching the walls melt in your prison cell, but you've extinguished this living hell. Still a little piece of you dies as you scream.